Do you use loving words with your children even when you want to discipline them? Or have you been Mr. Stick or Mrs. Whip? Subhanallah. That's what people do. They want to whip their children. The other day, someone sent me a clip of a sheikh who was busy teaching Quran to two children in the masjid. And someone was videoing from the side. The sheikh was beating up these children as though the Quran can only enter your heart if you whack someone. That's what some people believe. The minute you say you're becoming a hafiz, all they see are sticks. And you know, they see the palm of the sheikh. A'udhu billah. I want to tell you, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was the greatest teacher. Not a single narration permits the beating of a child to teach the child. Never has Islam condoned the beating of a child to teach the child. Not ever. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, at his hands graduated the most knowledgeable of all those who had knowledge on earth. He did not beat a single person. He did not whack even one person. He didn't even raise his hands on one person. Subhanallah. He was sent as a mercy. We want to teach the book of the most merciful by being merciless on those children. Where is the deen of Allah? It shows our weakness. The same applies to parents. You want to instill and inculcate goodness in your children by walloping them. That is unacceptable, even from an Islamic perspective. There is nowhere in Islam that you're allowed to wallop and abuse your children physically in order to teach them something. No, you need to lead by example, communicate with them, engage them, use different means of discipline, subhanallah. Yes, you may have a means that would be effective based on the time. Tomorrow, what will be effective may not be what was effective yesterday. Today you try and beat a child, trust me, they may beat you back. May Allah forgive us. You see your son, you look at him and say, okay, because now he's big, 16. Nowadays, by the time they're 13 or 14, they're already bigger than us. I'm sure you would agree with all the GMO and everything that's going on, mashallah. Fertilizer in the Nike Airs, by the way. And they're tall, and suddenly, oh, this is the child I used to wallop some time back. And he looks at you and says, Dad, what did you say? No, nothing, nothing. Subhanallah. Look at how the world changes, because son is now muscular. We can't say anything to him. Trust me, Allah has more power over you than the most muscular of your children that you fear. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us ease.